Hey, what's up guys? Welcome to my channel. This is my first video on the defense dude. So today we are going to talk about the Sukhoi 30 MKI. The Sukhoi 30 MKI NATO reporting name Flanker Hedge is a twin-jet multi-role air superiority fighter developed by Russia's Sukhoi and built under license by India's Hindustan Aeronautics Limited, HAL, for the Indian Air Force. A variant of the Sukhoi Su-30, it is a heavy, all-weather, long-range fighter. Development of the variant started after India signed a deal with Russia in 2000 to manufacture 140 Su-30 fighter jets. The first Russian-made Sukhoi 30 MKI variant was accepted into the Indian Air Force in 2002, while the first indigenously assembled Su-30 MKI entered service with the IAF in 2004. The IAF has nearly 260 Su-30 MKIs in inventory as of January 2020. The Su-30 MKI is expected to form the backbone of the Indian Air Force fighter fleet to 2020 and beyond. The aircraft is tailor-made from Indian specifications and integrates Indian systems and avionics as well as French and Israeli subsystems. It has abilities similar to the Su-35, with which it shares many features and components. The Su-30 MKI was designed by Russia's Sukhoi Corporation beginning in 1995 and built under license by India's Hindustan Aeronautics Limited. The Sukhoi 30 MKI is derived from the Sukhoi 27 and has a fusion of technology from the Su-37 demonstrator and the Su-30 program. Being more advanced than the Su-30 MK and the Chinese Su-30 MKK or MK2, Russia's Defense Ministry was impressed with the type's performance envelope and ordered 30 Su-30 SMs as a localized Su-30 MKI for the Russian Air Force. It features state-of-art avionics developed by Russia, India, and Israel for display, navigation, targeting, and electronic warfare. France and South Africa provided other avionics. After 2 years of evolution and negotiations, on 30 November 1996, India signed a US$1.462 billion deal with Sukhoi for 50 Russian-produced Su-30 MKIs in 5 batches. The first batch were 8 Su-30 MKs, the basic version of Su-30. The second batch were to be 10 Su-30 Ks with French and Israeli avionics. The third batch were to be 10 Su-30 MKIs featuring Canad 4 planes. The fourth batch of 12 Sukhoi 30 MKIs and the final batch of 10 Sukhoi 30 MKIs were have to have the AL-31FP turbofans. In October 2000, a Memorandum of Understanding (MOU) was signed for Indian license production of 140 Su-30 MKIs. In December 2000, a deal was sealed at Russia's Irkutsk aircraft plant for full technology transfer. The first NASIC-built Su-30 MKIs were to be developed by 2004, with staggered production until 2017-18. In November 2002, the delivery schedule was expected, with production to be completed by 2015. An estimated 920 AL-31FP turbofans are to be manufactured at HAL's Koraput division, while the mainframe and other accessories are to be manufactured by HAL's Lucknow and Hyderabad divisions. Final integration and test flights of the aircraft are carried out at HAL's NASIC division. For manufacturing phases were outlined with progressively increasing Indian content. Phase 1, 2, 3 and 4. In Phase 1, HAL manufactured the Su-30 MKIs from knockdown kits transitioning to semi-knockdown kits. In Phase 2 and 3, in Phase 4, HAL produced aircraft from scratch from 2013 onwards. So, hope you guys enjoyed the video, and if you did, subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. Stay tuned for part 2. Bye guys, see you later.